Well, it's not the bedtime story that you're used to. One district is taking story time online. This week, Shelby County Schools is starting to read books to kids from their computer screens.
Local 24 News reporter Jay Letsochek is live from Bruce Elementary with what you need to know about the district's new bedtime story series. Jaylen.
Yeah, this idea started right here at Bruce Elementary last school year when Principal Archie Moss started to read to his students live on Facebook. The district was inspired by that and now is taking that idea countywide. If you check this out, this is the first bedtime video series that was rolled out by the district on Sunday night. It features the mascot of Tresvant High School, Trez the Bear, who reads the story, "We Don't Eat Our Classmates." Twice a week on Sunday and Thursday nights at 8 o'clock, kids can tune in for videos just like this on the district's Facebook or website to watch and listen to someone new from the community each time read their favorite book to them before bed. This is all to promote the district's third grade commitment to literacy while getting kids excited about reading.
As a kickstart to their upcoming instructional week. So when they go into their schools and they're doing circle time on the carpet, they have something to talk about with their classmate, and it just enhances the conversation around the love of reading.
And the district hopes the videos will also help get parents more engaged with their kids in reading and ultimately help their goal of improving reading abilities for all third graders by the end of their school year. Reporting live in Midtown, Jaylen Sochek, Good Day Memphis.